Hey.
If you've been watching the cameras like I'd asked, I still have it.
I'm hungry.
Why is that remotely important?
Me too.
The guinea pigs are cooking turkey. I need your help.
With what?
I'm gonna track the suit. I don't know what he's gonna use it for.
Okay, this time you'll be trying to hit me.
Do these work?
Yup.
You're out.
How the heck did you do that?
Your turn.
That looked like it hurt.
Shh. Has anyone seen Black Cat?
No, I think he's on a mission downtown somewhere.
I assume she likes you?
Yeah.
Perfect. Computer, open suit.
I was tracking the suit, but then literally it just vanished.
Do you think the thief found the tracker?
No, he would have had to find the tracker and taken the suit apart.
So what happened?
What? What if he only melted down the suit to get the nitronium?
That would make sense. What's he gonna use it for? It could be anything.
I don't know. But there are only 4 places in town that can melt natronium.
Oh, where?
Oh no, wait, he wouldn't work anywhere in public. There is an abandoned car company down in Lower Los Angeles. I wonder if he'll be there. That would be good for metalwork. But there's one up here. It's a Tesla company. I wonder if he'll be there. It's behind First Street and near Diamond Street, I think.
I'll get the others.
You take Tesla, I'll take Mitsubishi. Harold, scan this metal.
See anything?
Yeah, but no one's here.
Let's go.
Do you think we should alert the police?
Maybe. It would help.
Were there any cameras around the warehouse? Because he wore a mask.
I checked, but they were all killed.
Sir?
What?
There's a calculator at the zoo. It looks like the person who stole the suit is breaking in.
Which zoo?
Whippy Zoo!
Suit up.
What took you so long?
Did you stop the thief?
We scouted the area and took out most of the guards. There might be more.
Nice, but did you stop the thief?
We tried.
There he is!
Hello, Wasp. How do you like my new suit?
What?
Are you seriously eating chips right now?
yeah, what was it?
I asked, do you like the soup?
Blur, stop dancing around for the last time. Anyways, what did you say?
I said...
John Moran.
Do you have the suit back?
Or what?
Or John Moran, I'm gonna have to take it back from you.
It's the moron.
You know how that makes you sound?
Anyway, I have what I want, so we'll be leaving now.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh, that Batman vs. Superman movie was cool.
Wasp, where's the bolts?
I tried to follow the helicopter, but it disappeared.
What do you mean?
It literally disappeared. Like, poof.
Hmm.
John Marat. I ran a background check on him and discovered that he's a high-functioning sociopath who has had a history of petty crimes but eventually upgraded to murder. He disappeared off the maps 3 years ago and just showed up now.
Hold up. Wasn't he one of the guys in the competition to try and join the league? So why is he attacking us? Oh, he wants revenge.
That makes sense. Maybe we should have invited him in.
Yeah. Do you have any idea where he is?
I've got nothing. But I have an idea. He has a girlfriend in the city. If we kidnap her, it might draw him out. And then we could take him down. Maybe we could take him down in the subway.
That might work. Where does she live?
Her address is 163 Stonewall Place. But we have to do it when he's around.
He's got a huge head.
Blair quit it. She probably does not know about the suit, so he won't be wearing it. We go in, kidnap her, knock him out, give him a phone that has a message on it. Once he opens it, he'll know where she is.
Don't you think that'd be a little traumatizing on her part?
I don't have any better ideas, but I don't like it.
Any idea why he took the bears?
I have no idea.
Hmm. Since he's so smart, do you think he could be, like, creating a super bear? That could be a possibility.
Oh, speaking of that, I realized why I could not get the grip of the nitronium in the suit. He made an electromagnetic field coming out of the electronics in the suit, which disrupted the frequency of the scanner.
Interesting. Wait, could it be possible he's sending back a stronger frequency to disrupt the entire suit, and then when the suit's restarting, shut the entire thing down?
I thought of that, so I made it.
Alright, first question. When is he going to be with her?
Hold up. Why don't we just take him when he's not in his suit? It would make it easier.
Except then we wouldn't have the suit, and it's not like he's just going to tell us.
I guess that would make sense.
And to answer William's question, we are going to need someone to stake out the house, learn the schedule, and call in the others when they're together.
I can do that.
Alright, get ready. This should be fun.
Yup. Ha ha ha.
We have your girlfriend. We're holding her down in the abandoned subway on 3rd and Orange Streets. Meet us there and bring the suit. Do not wear it, because if you do, something will happen.
Ugh.
Either he has a really bad cold, or he's just crazy.
That doesn't sound human.
Let me see. Interesting.
Who's gonna take it?
I got it. Although I'm gonna have a headache.
Me too.
Long way.
Harold, send the copter.
George, son of Jack. What, guys?
The man didn't even show up. Why do you think that is?
I have no idea. Although he might have been just testing out the bears.
But it was his girlfriend. If something had gone wrong, she could have been killed.
In that case, he might have been afraid he would freeze up when he saw her.
Let's hope that's the reason.
What would you like?
We'll have the stuffed crust special.
Coming right up.
Did that guy seem scared to you?
Yeah. Guys, that guy has a gun. It looks like a hold-up.
I got it.
Make sure no one sees you.
What about the pizza?
Never mind the pizza. Watch him. Michael, come here. What's that noise?
Here.
Okay, Bozo, let's get straight to the point. Where's the Moran's lair?
All right. It's in the basement of Harry Industries.
Good. You're coming with us.
Seriously?
Sorry.
Huh?
How are we gonna get the keys?
I got it. I got this.
Who is it?
Nobody. The janitor accidentally sent it down.
Wait a minute, you're not... What the?
This is the headquarters for the Moran, right? Is it?
Yes.
But the Moran's not here, so where is he?
He has a backup base on a mountain somewhere, like, Mount Shasta or something.
What?
That's not a mountain, it's a volcano.
What's he planning on doing?
Why should I tell you?
Two reasons. One, we need to know where his base is, and two, whatever he does to the city will affect you. Yes?
He's planning on destroying California by setting off a volcano.
How? That volcano's been dormant for years.
He's planning on throwing in the city's main power generator. It'll create a large enough explosion to set it off.
Hey. How? That thing's too big to pick up.
Not the big one. The small one.
How are we gonna get out of here if the elevator won't work?
Chopper can give enough electricity to power it. Let's go.
Let's go.
Wasp, over here.
Harold, send the jet.
Right here.
Send it to Harry Industries.
Send the jet. We're going on the rod. And there's liftoff.
Wasp, do you want us to scout out ahead?
Yeah.
Take us to Shasta Mountain.
What for?
The Moran is trying to destroy the city and the volcano.
Ah.
That's a lot of guys. Ugh, this should be fun.
Turn here. Get the gate now.
us. The League is here.
Where?
Like Shocker said, this should be fun. Bolt, Blur, go.
Okay.
Guys, watch out.
Send out backup now.
Where'd the moron go?
Caleb, we threw my suit.
Seems something else is controlling your suit.
Like what?
Some sort of nanobot, it seems. It seems to connect and rewire any mechanical device it touches.
Well, can you turn it off?
I'll have to completely shut off the suit. It'll send an electrical charge through. It'll hurt.
No!
I took control of the suit, but you're all good now.
Come on, let's go!
You're too late. Once it hits, there's no stopping it.
Did you bring the disruptor?
I forgot.
Say goodbye to your city, Super League. What? No, we'll kill you.
Give up.
Oh.
Suit at 2%.
Crap.
Just give up.
Suit at 100%.
Oh. No.
Fine. Come at me.
Hey, you're up. How do you feel?
I feel fine.
I wish I had your healing powers.
Wow, you broke a rib. That's really impressive.
Citizens of Los Angeles, I would like to thank you for coming here tonight.
What was that?
Who are you?
My name is Beetle, and I need your help.
Thank you.